This piece grabbed my attention, not so much because it's done in a magazine, but because of some potential with it. I'd love to see this technique used to do self-portraits, and I might try doing it with my students in my high school classes. But the idea of embellishment and using that washi tape in this creative way, I think is really cool. And everybody seems to really love those Posca pens. I think this is a real opportunity for expressive self-portraits.